Watsutsumi Island and other regions has been on the rise recently. The workload has increased so much, both the soldiers who work on our shipping convoys and the sailors who work on the merchant vessels are struggling to keep up. What would really come in handy would be a potion that could help them handle their intense workload. Like, one that could enhance their energy and physical strength.
Okay, I could definitely use a potion like that as well. When I'm out on a long delivery, you wouldn't believe how tired my legs would get from trekking across all that rugged terrain. Not to mention the damage it does to my paws.
My cutie should be more than familiar with that kind of potion by now. I'm sure they'll have it done in no time.
Yep, leave it to us!
Well, while you two hop to it, I'm gonna find an idle knight to deliver a letter to my little wolf cub and ask him to treat us to the pleasure of his company. Once my cuties are done brewing a potion that satisfies your needs, we'll all celebrate over afternoon tea.
Afternoon tea on the banks of Cider Lake! Oh, I wonder what that'll be like. Oh, I can't wait to find out!
I'm just glad I finally found a way to help my troops. I thought I told you this before, that if you want to pass through the forest...
Oh, you're here! How's the potion?
Wonderful! You two sure work fast. Wow! My right shoulder was acting up from using my bow so much, but a few drops of your potion and the pain is completely gone.
The pain from walking on all that rough terrain. It's like it was never there. I thought you dealt in potions, not magic elixirs. With this in my arsenal, I bet I could deliver 200 orders in a single day.
Looks like we've got another hit on our hands. Guess we can add the people of Watsutsumi Island and the workers at Komania Express to our list of happy customers.
Report, my little wolf cub appears to be busy. I sent someone to fetch him in Wolvendom, but he wasn't there. It's such a shame he's going to miss the opportunity to meet some fellow furry-eared companions. But I'm sure you'll have the chance to meet in the future. In fact, the next time I see him, I'll be sure to tell him about the two of you. It'll give him something to look forward to. For your patronage, my Inazuman friends. If feedback on the potion is favorable, I hope you'll consider re-upping your supply when the time comes. If making the journey proves too troublesome, we can always ship them to you.
Of course! I have a feeling this super powerful alchemical craft of yours could be a game changer for the entire delivery industry!
Absolutely! I'll be sure to collect detailed feedback from my troops. Anyway, we should head out. Until next time, Traveler in Paimon. Oh, and it was a pleasure meeting you, Miss Guardian Mage.
Bye, Goro! Bye, Kirara!
next time I'm in Mondstadt, I should make it an official visit. A formal meeting between Her Excellency and the Honorable Guardian Mage is sure to be a momentous occasion.
Oh, seems like that made-up title really had an impression on him. It's given him all sorts of funny ideas.
Thank you.
Wow, I have to hand it to you, cuties. I never imagined that you'd be able to bring in so much Mora in such a short amount of time. You're practically geniuses when it comes to business. Always so humble. Although, with results this impressive, I would say you could stand to take a bit more credit. If I had your help all the time, I bet I could take double the amount of vacation without a care in the world. With all of your hard work up to this point, we've already collected enough sales data for our research. Thank you so much for all your help. Of course, if you're interested in continuing to run the shop, you'd make me a very happy Lisa. In either case, I should already have more than enough to report back to Jean with.
Traveler, Paimon, it's been a long time.
Jean!
Oh, you're here. I wrapped up some business with my cuties and was just about to go report back to you at headquarters.
No need. I already talked to some other knights, so I think I have a fairly good understanding of the situation. Looks like you've troubled the Traveler to help you once again.
How could I not? When it comes to work as important as this, a smart and capable partner is simply a must-have, especially if we want good results. Look at the success of the shop. I could have never produced that kind of result on my own.
Well, I do have to admit, your success is remarkable. I've been meaning to come see you for some time now, but work kept getting in the way, and I simply couldn't find the time. Regardless, I just knew I had to come thank you in person. It's truly reassuring to have such outstanding members among our ranks.
Once this is all over, I do believe I'm due for a vacation. I've lost quite a few strands of hair to all the stress.
Of course. Thank you for all your hard work. Seeing you cooped up in that library all the time, I was worried you might be bored, so I thought I'd give you an opportunity to truly make use of your talents. Perhaps I put too much on your plate at once.
It wasn't that bad. After all, it's not like I was in it alone. All the help from the knights and the Traveler really helped to lessen the load. Plus, it was fun to get back into research. It's nice to relive those days every once in a while.
I'm glad to hear that. Thank you again for all your help, Traveler. Please take this as your compensation.
Ah, speaking of compensation, I've also prepared a little memento for you. Here, I hope you like it.
Sucrose, you're here! Oh, is it time for the expert exam already? Our alchemy skills are improving so fast, Paimon can barely keep up!
Your progress has been very impressive. In fact, according to the way Mr. Albedo designed the exams, passing the expert level would mean you're now qualified to mentor other people.
We could start to teach other people? Then Paimon's totally going to start a class! Let's see. How much should Paimon charge per student? Well, all Paimon knows right now is that, for homework, her students are gonna have to use alchemy to make all sorts of tasty treats! Paimon will be sure to give them lots of feedback! On their alchemy skills, of course.
I'm sure this one will go just as well as the others. I'm ready to begin whenever you are. I'll be rooting for you.
Thank you.
give your potion a try. Yep, the effect looks good. The quality of your potion is quite high as well. Your talent in this discipline is truly remarkable.
So, we passed? Can we teach alchemy now?
What an amazing achievement, cuties. Oh, congratulations. Now is not the time to be humble. You mastered potion making in such a short amount of time. That's an impressive achievement, no matter how you look at it.
Exactly. I was also really surprised at how quickly you picked it up. I thought it would have taken way more time. Anyway, thank you so much for your help. Your participation has allowed me to collect some very valuable data. With everything we've learned, we should be able to offer the official exam soon. This is sure to be a critical moment in the development of the alchemical potions industry.
Paimon feels like she just took part in something super important!
Of course! You two are practically pioneers! What you've been able to contribute to the field of alchemy is as impressive as a biologist discovering a new species. Anyway, I should probably head back and go over the data I've collected. Traveler, Paimon, thanks again for your participation. If you have some free time, please stop by the lab.
Thank you.
It's up to me to decide who I want to be. And to cut my own path. No one can tell me what to do.
Thank you. if you really like standing around like this, then why don't you just model for me? I'll design some wonderful clothes for you. It's up to me to decide who I want to be, and to cut my own path. No one can tell me what to do. Thank you.